offices in New Delhi and Bangkok. The list of awards and accolades is an enormously long one. Suffice to say that they have bagged a huge number that is still growing. So let's hear Bobby tell us what he thinks about less is more.
The phrase less is more has always been something very close to my heart. It's minimalism, and taking from less is more has now crept into every aspect of design for every aspect, every product possible also. Look at your smartphone, look at your iPhone. They try and make this as simple as possible with an aesthetic. It's not a single button, it's just a black sheet of glass, that's all it is.
More in doing luxury spaces. So how do you bring about less is more in luxury? So first project that I speak about is this hotel just opened now. It's the Marriott in Jaisalmer. The forms were you know, essential local architecture, but the colors and materials were all more or less monotone. Lighting played a very important role. We use lighting effectively in all our projects, where textures come to life, forms come to life, is basically through lighting. This is the Taj Bengal room that's coming up right now. We stuck to the colonial lines, but stripped down the same classic, you know, which would have been more ornate, but at the same time gives a sense of place because of